arrow, but I can't because I'm outside and the driveway is closed off. I'm going to zoom a little bit for a little bit. Once you look and see the flimsy look that our fire services couldn't break. Why did this have to happen? Why did these three beautiful children have to lose their lives? Why? What happened here? What? What happened here? And the lesson of what happened here is important.